Hello, my name is Colin.
I'm Arun.
I'm Rajiv.
And I'm Ali.
And we created MedAdvantage.
In 2016, there were more than 63,000 drug overdose deaths in the United States. And that number has been increasing by about 20% in recent years, according to the CDC. Furthermore, with the advent of modern medicine, it is difficult to manage prescription and non-prescription medicine and communicate with the doctor.
To combat this problem, we decided to create MedAdvantage, an application which can prescribe correct medication using machine learning, help identify counterfeit medicine pills, organize medicine scheduling in an offline database, and facilitate quick contact with the user's doctor.
Firstly, the application contains a tool to prescribe ideal medication based on a questionnaire in the app. The app implements a neural network which utilizes machine learning to identify medicine, making the questionnaire customizable and highly accurate. The patient can then make suggestions to the doctor so the patient can acquire medicine quickly and safely.
Additionally, the application contains a database of pictures of many common medications. MedAdvantage's database allows the user to view the pill of a chosen medicine. This can help the viewer make a quick judgment as if they were given fake medicine. As counterfeit medicine is a worldwide problem, we think this can help prevent the global spread of fake medicine.
The app also contains a schedule of medicine based on daily use and allows the doctor to add new medication into the schedule when necessary. The system helps the many people who require a large amount of daily medication but can forget to take it.
Finally, the app contains a resource to facilitate quick communication with the doctor to prevent delayed communication. This can help connect patients and their doctors.
As a whole, the spread of fake medicine and accidental drug overdose is alarming. So the MedAdvantage team created this application to facilitate doctor contact, easily find new medicine, identify counterfeit medicine, and schedule medicine intake.
Thank you for listening.